Greetings, friends. Sonic Coast here. Today we got two plant-based Mario lights to look at. We have the Fire Flower from the Icon series, and then we have the posable Piranha Plant light, which I'm super excited about. So let's take a look at these. Toast. Now, what's cool here on the Fire Flower is it shows the whole collection on the back. I own Boo already. I don't think I own any of these other ones, though. I do have some light up mushrooms, but I don't think they're from the same collection. Now, the Fire Flower looks great. What stinks is it does take two AAA batteries, which are not included. And now with batteries, you can see that is how well it lights up. Let me turn the light off and see. Moving on to the Piranha Plant. Now it has a little demo light right here. So this thing looks like it gets pretty bright. Now, here's something that's always tempting for me. When I have it out of the box, I'm always tempted to leave the demo switch on. But that's not very helpful, is it? Now this too, once you get it out of the box and remove the demo switch, will require three AAA batteries. So overall, great looking lamp, like a perfect sculpt. The leaves feel a little bit fragile, like breakable. Now the neck, of course, is bendable, so you can do the traditional, you know, piranha plant like that, or have it facing you like that, all that stuff. These wires, of course, that held it into the box, you're supposed to take them out. I'm kind of tempted to leave them in so I could just like wire this to something. Easily just be able to wire it to something and have it hanging or somewhere. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do with this actually, but I'm not gonna pull them out just quite yet. That is just my decision. Anyway, friends, that is the cool Piranha Plant lamp and the Fire Flower light. So thank you for watching this quick little review of these items. Let me know what you think of these novelty items in the comment section below. Have a fantastic day and toast!